Hi guys!
So it's been a while. I don't think this footage will... That was better open, wasn't it? Let's see if I can go lower. Okay, it has been a while, like a very long while. Today is Monday, the 19th of September 2022. I came back to my dad's on Friday for my sister's birthday. Xavier, she's finally 8 years old. Happy birthday, Xavier. I've literally been at my mom's house for the past 2 weeks. I haven't seen you guys or updated you guys longer than that. But yeah, I'm back at my dad. I never know how I feel about leaving and coming. It's always weird because when I come back here, I have to like acclimatize myself to the environment. I always feel anxious about it, but once I'm in it, I forget that I felt anxious, or I realize I'm overthinking it and I'm fine. I've just been spending literally 24 hours in my dad's office playing Cuphead with my brother and sisters and my dad. I've been trying to pass this one level with the sea witch. Still can't do it. Guys, there's so much I have to update you on. Like, I don't even know where to start. We're going to talk about the, PS5 because I'm still resting on it. No, I haven't set it up yet. I was supposed to do that now. Time's just passing. Nothing's really happened, but things are happening. So that's about the PS5. At some point I'll do that. Still haven't done the ramen noodles. I need to do that. I was meant to do it today because I have no idea when Rhea's planning to come back to my dad's. So that should be interesting. I didn't kind of have time to film really because we had like soup yesterday. Zaylee went out for dinner the day before that. Not dinner, she was out shopping, had Burger King and stuff. Like, we all ate at different times. The day before that was actually Azalea's birthday. We had pizza and she went out to the theater. So just a lot of stuff happened. So yeah, I need to do that at some point. Next we have, oh yeah, the queen died. That's yeah, can you believe it? Like, I didn't think, I don't know, living through historical moments are quite weird because when they're happening, I'm not really taking it in, but I know in 20, 30 years time, I'm going to be asked questions about these historical moments. And I'm just going to be like, I haven't a clue. I didn't do anything. I didn't pay much attention, but I'm trying to for the future me, because I know she would want to have something to talk about because I never have anything to talk about. So the Queen died on the 9th Tuesday. That was a Tuesday. Nope. That was a Friday. Did she die on a Friday? No, I think she died on a Thursday. I don't know why I put the 9th. I actually don't remember. Do you see what I mean? Her funeral's today. It's actually broadcasted live or for everyone to watch. It looks very elaborate, very grand. I only watched a very little bit of it and it was, well, you can watch it now on YouTube, I guess. But it was, what did I see up to? I just saw a lot of soldiers in red walking in like formation. Like, that's the only memory I have of the funeral. Yeah, but our queen is dead. Queen Elizabeth II is no longer with us. And we now have Charles as our king. Yeah, like I said, my sister's birthday, been at my mum's for 2 weeks. We've been having a little problem with some little gremlins. Yeah, I have footage of it, but I don't know if I'd want to include it. I don't have footage of them. I just have footage of us, you know, dealing with it. I've been going to work, guys. Like, I've worked so far, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I've worked 5 days this month and I have work tomorrow. I booked a dentist appointment for myself, finally. So I'm going to that tomorrow, but then I have work literally straight afterwards and I'm not excited. I'm actually here to cut my nails because I have to like polish a lot of glasses at work and things of that nature. So I ended up, these ended up snapping, so I had to cut them. And you know how I feel about my nubs. So yeah, and I've been keeping these going strong for ages and I didn't want to cut them, but I'm gonna have to. They keep chipping and there's like a little chip in it, so that's why I'm here today. What else has happened? My auntie came down, I think 2 or 3 days after the queen, no, literally the day after the Queen passed, I think we went over to my grand's. My auntie came round, so I got to see Aaron and April. I haven't seen them in ages. We talked about possibly doing some sort of water park activity together at some point. I don't know when that's gonna happen. It's too cold now. Literally, the weather has changed like that. It was 1 minute, it was hot, and I was able to wear vests to bed. Now I'm wearing full long sleeves, trousers, and jumpers, and I'm still not warm. Like, I'm wearing my fluffy fleece. Do you get it? Do you understand the pain? Anyway, I've watched Attorney Woo, Extraordinary Woo. That's a really good K-drama, I love that. I haven't watched any new movies. I haven't watched any of the new movies out yet. There's trailers for Ariel live action coming out with Miss Hailey Bailey. Miss Hailey Bailey, starring as Ariel. Right now, the timeline, socials are going crazy about having a black girl cast as Ariel. Ariel's supposed to be white, blah, 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 blah. Me, initially, I don't like live actions anyway, so I was kind of like, but it's Ariel, so I'm excited regardless. So when I found out initially, like before seeing anything, just finding out that she was playing Ariel, I'm like, all right, like it's never going to be the original, and that's always how it is with remakes, adaptions, all of everything to do with Billy. That's how I feel. So when I saw it, I'm like, you know, I just want to hear, can she sing the song? That's all I care about. Babe, she can sing the song. I saw the trailer. Obviously, she's changed up a little bit. So listen, my heart was beating when I'm seeing the fish, and like, it's just like, oh my god, this is real, it's happening. And then I saw her, and it's like, oh, it's giving Avatar, but like 2000, you know, the first Avatar. And I'm like, I don't know if I like the CGI. But then she started singing, and then I'm like, wait, do I like the song? Do I not like the song? I was very conflicted, but she did it. And seeing all the other little girls' reactions, like little black girls' reaction to Hailey, and then hearing how it's okay to dream. Like, why can't we be put in roles like that? Why can't we be seen as the main characters, as the love interests, as the dreamers, as the good? Like, why can't we be this pinnacle? Do you get what I mean? And once that clicked, it was instant. I'm like, yeah, why not? And everyone talking about Archie, black, she's not space, black, she's white. Da-da-da. You're all trying rubbish because first of all, she's a fish. Second of all, it's an adaptation. Third of all, she's a fish. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm just repeating what other people have said, and it's helped me just put everyone else to shame. Just like, shut up. Like, it's Ariel, bro. Like, she can sing. At the end of the day, no one's seen the live action. If you want to go and watch Ariel with her pale skin and red hair, I'd be more than happy to watch the cartoon like everyone else, because that is the original. I haven't seen Sleeping Beauty or Beauty and the Beast. I haven't seen, because I didn't actually like Beauty and the Beast. I think that was one of my least favorite Disney movies, Beauty and the Beast and Snow White. I think I like Snow White more than Beauty and the Beast. I can't remember, but Beauty and the Beast never really floated my boat. Like, Gaston and all of them, not. They were just like, you know, aim. As long as they don't delete the first one, like, Ariel will always and forever be Ariel. And I think Hayley is going to do an amazing job. And I did see, because they were showing new releases of new Disney movies that are coming out. Bro, there's so many remakes. That's what I don't like. The fact that they're remaking stories that have already been told. Just tell a new story. It's okay to try. Like, we get it. It's never going to be like the original storytellers. But that's the point. We need some new material. Remake. Like, they're going to do a new Peter Pan. There's going to be a Peter Pan and Wendy. There's going to be a Snow White. There's Hocus Pocus 2. They're doing a Mufasa, but the prequel. So, like, it's going to be about Mufasa instead of Simba. I guess it's a new story, but it's like, do you get it? It's just adding on. We don't need add-ons. We need new people to love. Because Frozen did great. It's a whole new franchise. Like, it's not what I grew up on, but we love her. We love Elsa. We love Anna. Ish. They went, ish. But anyway, yeah. Yeah, I'm still broke. I still don't have a full-time job. I'm about to be 21 in, like, 3 months. And I still haven't seen my friends. Haven't seen them in, like, 3 years. Maybe more than that. Four. I think 4 years. Maybe three. I think 3 years. I haven't made the goal amount of money that I needed in my bank account. Haven't done that. I haven't learned a language. I haven't been stretching. I haven't been working out. I haven't been dancing. I haven't been cooking. I haven't been singing. I haven't been studying. I haven't done my hair. And yeah, the year's almost over. I'm in the same place we were at last year. I've just done a couple more shifts. I'm also worried about Christmas because there's a lot of presents I need to get. And I really want to do something for my birthday, like, by myself.
But I still haven't gone to the cinema by myself yet.
Like, that's going to magically turn me into someone who can do the things that I want to do, but I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to make the cut. I don't want to because I love my nails. Like, I love my Kilua fingers. Like, blah, blah, blah. My TikToks, I haven't been posting my TikToks. I haven't been... Ugh. Guys, look. Look what I've done. At least I can fill the table now.
Rhea started sixth form. Rhea's now officially a college student. Can you guys see my nails? I'll put them on here so you guys can see them.
Yeah, Rhea's officially a college student. Ave's started year 8. Azalea has finally started year 3. She's a big girl now.
I don't know why I always assume Azalea's older than she is, but she's only just started year 3.
Nairing has started school. Zai's been put into nursery. Mari's been put into school. Jaren's gone to uni, guys. Like, he literally left yesterday. He's gone off to Manchester. He's gone to Manny. I said goodbye to him on Saturday.
Zekiel started sixth form too. I don't know why. Zekiel started sixth form. April's taking her SATs.
or preparing for her sats, they're making her do those shapes. Guys, look at me and my nubs. Do you see like the difference it makes? I give off two different energies, short nails and long nails. It's just different energies. Do you get what I mean? Like, you can see how, now you can see how short my fingers are. Okay. Oh, where's the nail gone? I think I lost two nails, guys. There's just, I go through these really depressive states where I feel like I can't do anything. Then I go through times where I feel like I could take over the world. And it fluctuates. And based on these emotions, I feel like because I'm such an emotive person, or I have so many emotions, or I feel so hard, that they really do dictate what I do and do not do, or do and do not accomplish within the month. And I'm like stuck in this cycle where I'm thinking about doing and then not doing, and thinking about not doing and then not doing. And it's really frustrating, actually. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Just ignore me, guys. Just ignore me. Oh, I had plans for myself, like getting a full-time job, but I don't want to be in work full-time. And now I'm realizing that because I've had time to sit within this mind space, that I could really just stay within this comfort box or comfort zone, find myself like a retail job and literally just stay in it for the rest of my life and be sad and depressed. Like, I asked my sister if I got an apartment, would she move in with me? And she told me no. She was like, no, I need to be independent. And I was like, oh, I didn't know you couldn't be independent when living with your sister. But I was like, oh, okay, that's interesting. What got me thinking, like, wow, that's probably how my parents see me, as someone who's extremely codependent. And I do believe that, but myself, like, I can see it, but as well, like, do I even see myself moving out into an apartment of my own and living by myself? And right now, that doesn't seem like that's not me, you know. I'd be working paycheck to paycheck. Like, I don't know, I wouldn't have the resources that I have now. And then it gets me thinking about, okay, so that means I'm wasting the resources that I do have right now, because I'm not doing anything with the time and the resources that I have, you know? And it must be really frustrating for my parents as well. This isn't what I wanted to talk to you guys about today. I did want to just give you a quick rundown update. I will be filming more and editing more at some point. I just need to find the time. I could be doing it now, but I don't know, I'm constantly waiting, aren't I? Even talking to you guys, I'm talking to you about waiting. I'm talking to you about, yeah, find the time, yeah, I just need to do this, yeah. Let's be real. I'm not as strong as I thought I was. And I've either tricked myself into thinking that I am, or I've tricked myself into thinking that I'm not. So it's kind of, I'm confused. I've also put on weight and I haven't been exercising. I just keep thinking to myself, I don't know how to. What was I doing before? And before, I was blooming dancing. Before, I was doing home workouts, but now it all just seems like a drag. Like, why am I doing this to myself? I have had fun these past few days here at my dad's house, spending with my brother and sisters. It's been quite cute. But I am gonna go to my mom's for a little bit longer, and then I will be back soon, and I will get started on my life, because literally I said, can I fix my life in 3 months? October, November, December. The question is, can I do it in 2? I don't have 3 months. I said to myself, I told my dad, give me 2 years. Did I say 2 years or 3 years? I think I said 2, because 3 would have been too much. Guys, I've wasted a year. Wow. Can you believe that? need to stop taking stuff seriously. Am I bored? Am I that bored that I can't... I don't see myself changing? Is that what's happening right now? I'm too bored. I'm not bored enough to want to change. Anyway, thank you guys for listening. It's been half an hour and I've been talking to myself. I realise I don't look at people when I talk, that even when I'm at home with my family, I'm not looking at anyone. Like, I'm looking away from them, I'm looking down, I'm looking to the left of them, I'm never looking at them. I don't study their faces. I don't know if I think because if I don't look at them, they're not looking at me, but they are looking at me, or maybe they're not. But I just know I'm not looking at them. It's very weird. Noticed I'm very weird, and because I think I'm weird, I think I start acting weird, even though I'm not. But then again, I am. My friends around me, my friends, my peers, are all turning 21 also. Some of them have children. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna go. Bye!
Right now, my cousins are over, and they're downstairs. The baby cousins, obviously. Shut Down and Pink Venom both come. I like Shut Down more than Pink Venom, I think. Actually, they're both mediocre, but I think I like Shut Down more. I'm not a fan. I like Pink Venom's choreo more than Shut Down's choreo, but I didn't like Pink Venom's choreo, but I do like Shut Down's choreo. I don't know if that makes sense. Today my dad was talking to Rhea about working jobs, and the way I just edited myself outside of that conversation, I literally ran. Like, they were talking and I just ran into the shed, and I was like, oh, finally I can breathe. And she was like, oh, what do you mean breathe? Do you not breathe in there? I was like, nah, I couldn't. At this point, Joshua is 5 months old. I mean, 5 months. He's about to be 4 months old. And she's talking about putting him on hard food. Zelia is 8. Faye is 12. Rhea is 16. I'm 20. Mari is 5. Sizeite is 3. Nairn is 10. Janaya is 13. Jardate is 15. Ezekiel is 16. Jaren is 19. I didn't miss anyone, did I? Aaron is 13. April is 10. And I'm gone.